My name is Max. I am Energy Transformation and EU Funds Campaigner at environmental NGO Green Liberty, which is based in Latvia, Riga. My work is centered around promotion of the transformation of energy sector so that we can meet our climate goals and ensure that this planet continues to be inhabitable. Also, I advocate for sustainable, environmentally sustainable use of EU funds to make sure that these public resources are directed towards climate goals in a socially just manner.